Pentru cele mai ieftine jocuri, intră acum pe g2a.com. Folosește linkul din descriere unde vei găsi și un cod de reducere.
Salutare tuturor, aici este Bobo Spider și bine ați revenit la un nou video cu Red Dead Redemption. Ultima oară când ne-am întâlnit am supraviețuit unui măcel din cauza unui... găși de astea de mafioți. Și acum mergem să vedem ce face domnul West Dickens și chestia asta, să vedem ce face, cum o duce, ce zice și... cred că e misiunea aia în care trebuie să ne prefacem pentru el, că suntem, vai doamne, foarte buni la... foarte bun că folosim chestia aia lui. Foarte, foarte dubioasă cu căcaturile alea. Trebuie să văd ce e cu programul ăsta, pentru că în ultimul timp a început să facă foarte multe probleme. Cred că va trebui să-i fac update la ceva driver. Oh, hello! That miracle cures are no laughing matter. I bid you good day, sir. Mr. Marston, good to see you. Oh! Bă, că ți-ai revenit, nebunule! Mr. West Dickens. Mr. Psulă din vest. East Cheap London, New Waverly, New York and Armadillo, New Austin. Damn! Your service. Interesant nume! Service.
At everyone's service. At the service of science, of knowledge, of life.
Funny guy.
How are your wounds?
Much, much better. But then, they would be.
Da, așa. Da, mai așa.
I know a cure for all ailments, Mr. Marston.
And I'm sure for just $2 an ounce, I could live forever.
Oh, but you, sir, I do a bulk discount rate of $1.95 an ounce. As long as you buy 100 ounces or more. That's
wow.
A lot of immortality.
Give it up, old man.
That's Mr. West Dickens to you, boy.
Oh.
Give it up, old man.
Listen, Marston, I'm broke. But this stuff is good. It works. I need a healthy young man like you. Come along, let's ride over to my newest customer at Ridgewood, and I'll explain while we go.
Okay.
Okay.
Al dracu moșneg. Frate, al dracu moșneg.
John, and hurry. There are people there in dire need of my tonic.
Fiți artonicul de râs să-ți fie, pur și simplu zamă de șarpe acolo. Pentru cei care nu știu, tonicele astea pe vremea aia erau foarte, foarte căutate, pentru că erau făcute din chestii exotice, dar mai mult rău le făceau.
My dear boy, it is you who is gullible, if I may be so bold, for heeding such ill-informed scuttlebutt.
You're as full of wind as a horse with the collar.
I have been blessed with the gift of language.
Oh, wow.
And for that, I will not apologize.
Oh, Paula.
West Dickens elixirs speak for themselves. For the love of God, try to stay on the road.
Frate, sunt pe drum.
Thousands of happy customers attest to that.
Those men trying to kill you didn't look so happy.
Skepticism is the bastard child of progress, John. Knowledge makes a fool into a doubting Thomas. It's the cross I bear as a pioneer in the field.
Oh, bine, tu acum mă bagă cu drag din Biblie, fiți atenți.
You seem to be mistaken me for an idiot.
My tonic cures all known ailments, that I can guarantee you. But for the sake of argument, even if it didn't, surely there is still value in giving a person the belief they can feel better. Is that not, after all, the cornerstone of religion? Faith has its own beauty.
So you're God now?
No. We live in progressive times, John. The spirit of free enterprise must be embraced.
Except it's not free.
And you put a price on solace, on peace of mind? I sell hope, John. I sell dreams. Is that not what this country was built upon?
You sell shit.
The buyer maketh...
Eu nu pot să vorbesc, că vreau să te ascult pe
ăștia.
O, mai taci din gură, ești culme. Bine, mă! Go to West Dickens show. Hai să vedem show-ul ăsta. Yo, what up? Chiar sunt curios, văd ce se întâmplă acum.
Mă, jocul ăsta chiar a fost mult mai mișo dacă îi făcea un fel de upgrade vizual. Sincer. Lipsa anti-aliasing-ul din jocul ăsta mă face să vomit uneori. Ok, hai să vedem ce zice ăsta. Ha. Mai zice-o care zamă de șarpe acolo. Chola Springs, gather round. Do you suffer from rheumatism, lumbago, acute chronic sciatic, autism, jucător de LOL, jucător de Minecraft? Well, I represent the only company that makes the genuine article that cures headaches, neuralgia, earache, toothaches, backache, swelling, sprains, sore chests, swelling of the throats, contracted cords and muscles, anxieties and ravaged nerves, stiff joints, wrenches, dislocations, cuts and bruises, and it adds vitality and vigor to the healthy man.
But can you prove it, old man?
Oh, I'm sure there's some customer here who could prove the qualities of it by taking a drink right now. You, sir, come up here. Step right up. Okay.
That's the spirit. Ladies and gentlemen, pay close attention. This poor, wretched volunteer, entirely unknown to me, will demonstrate the effects of Dr. Wes Dickens' own patent tonic. Be you a cowpoke or athlete, this miraculous elixir developed with the wisdom of the East keeps the muscles supple and relaxes the cords. It loosens the joints and gives a feeling of youth and vigor to the whole system. Not possible, I hear you say. Well, doubt no longer. Faith can move mountains, but I ask not for faith. I am a man of science, and today science will be vindicated. Your eyesight is greatly improved, is that not so, friend?
Presupun.
So.
That's right, it is. You heard him. What a good sport you are, sir. Now, gaze over yonder at that porch. If you squint, you may just be able to make out the skull that's hanging there.
Nice.
Go ahead, friend. Shoot that skull and demonstrate the miraculous eyesight
you now possess. Okay. Nice!
Wait! He is still adjusting to his powerful new eyes.
Sen, am tras, ne?
Again, friend. The tonic may still be taking hold.
N-am tras in prima?
I knew he was lying.
Nice.
Granted by imbibing Dr. Wes Dickens' own patent tonic.
Anybody can make that shot. This man is a fraud.
Huh?
If your eye's so damn sharp, why don't you try shooting my hat out of the air?
My friends, our test case has
oh, fuck.
Been challenged to shoot a gentleman's hat out of the sky above our heads.
You can fool these people, but you ain't fooling me. Right. Let's just see how sharp you is with a moving target.
Right, friend. Here comes the throw.
Oh, vai. Aiming in dead eye.
I thought we was here to see miracles.
Oh, shit. I'm passat.
What I tell you?
Do not write him off yet. He is still adjusting to the powerful tonic.
Well, you want to try that again, sharpshooter?
Come on, then.
Pes R3, că gata să țintesc.
Get ready. He's about to throw it.
Ah, cu R3. Boom, 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 boom. Mama, exact ca măcrii ăsta.
Watch out of the sky.
Hey, hey. What? You think you can put a hole in a man's hat and just walk away, do you? Hey, don't work like that, Rat. Come on. Are you a man or not?
A challenge of battle has been offered to our volunteer.
Ah, Floch.
Let the battle commence.
You want a broken nose, friend?
Just look at this strength.
Fuck.
He supported him.
Say good night, friend.
Shakuma.
Oh, no.
Nice! Fuu, ce l-am rupt pe ăsta.
Do not let this opportunity pass you by.
Look, he's over there. Go get
this ends now.
Watch out, he's got a gun.
Who the hell do you think you are? You ain't leaving here alive.
Whoo! Eram așa, vă citesc ce se întâmplă.
That can only be afforded by the West Dickens elixir. Come, I have plenty for all.
Cum beau animalele? Mamă, rup de-aici tu.
No harm in trying one bottle, I suppose.
Lol.
I think that went kind of well, don't you?
I'm just glad that my normal job involves either chasing after cattle or murderers. Not the likes of you, mister.
Don't be like that.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'd like to say my goodbyes, head on back to the real world.
Wait, sir. I've been thinking about your predicament, and I think I may have an idea. I've been thinking I could be your cunning Odysseus. Beware of the Greeks burying gifts, sir.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
Williamson had better beware. We will make them into Trojans.
I don't rightly get you.
Need you.
I want you to go and see my old friend, Seth. He can come across as a little curious, but I'm sure you two will get on. He's a most often found at Coots Chapel. He's very devout.
Okay.
Why see him?
Because between him and me, we can get those gates to open for you, and you can walk right in, just like in Homer's great Trojan yarn!
Oh, Doamne, omul ăsta-i teroare. Mă jur, îl detest pe ăsta. Unde e calul? Ai curse de cai acolo. Hei! Aș uita cum te cheam. Horse breaking jobs are now available. De ce ar vrea să fac astea? Serios. Ok, eu vreau să mă duc la Seth, că e mai aproape. Și apoi o să merge la Bonnie, pentru că apare Bonnie are visiuni pentru noi. Și aș putea să iau... Stai, e o căruță de aia pe aici? Ho! Nu știu dacă e o căruță aici. Cred că am să iau, un drum. Hei, aici nu i-am salvat pe aia. E o căruță de aia care să mă duc afară de aici. Bă, dar acolo aia e căruța lui ăla. Da, e căruța lui ăla. Hai acolo în călare pe cal. Voiam să mă duc până... Făceam mai degrabă misiunea lui Bonnie, pentru că duceai instant până acolo. Dar hai că facem pasta lui Seth. Facem pasta cu Seth, pana mea. Fie ce-o fi. Hai căruță, știu că ești în stare. Te-am luat de pe stradă, te-am făcut copilul meu și toate alea. Ești ca fiul meu, fiule! Bobiță, tu de când ai un cal pe post de fiu? De azi. S-ar fi ciudat. An in wild can kill the witness, can be skin approaching a corpse and... Ok, am înțeles. Deci orice animal pe care îl găsesc poți să-l mori să-l skin-ui. Poți să-l bat pe ăsta. Sold raw material can be sold in short, you may find the visual willing to pay, to put this... Am vrut să-l citesc! Ok. Copy protection stand... Ai din cauza că... Ah, ok. Jocul ăsta... Stai două secunde. Jocul ăsta are... Using dual monitor may cause a problem. Dar nu pot să opresc două monitor. Give you a ride. Stai așa. S-a dus oportunitatea. N-am văzut genul ăsta de misiune. Deci nu știu ce are, nu-i convine ceva, că chid în cauza plăcii video integrate, de-aia are un problem în programul ăsta cu top PC-ul meu. Trebuie să văd care e problema, nu știu. Dar sunt că alte opțiuni de a filma de pe PS3 nu am, decât folosim placa de captură și... Dacă vreau să folosesc, pe exemplu, placa de captură prin OBS sau ceva, nu merge, pentru că PS3 are o chestie numită HDCP și aia e o fel de protecție cretinească pentru HDMI. Și n-am cum să trec de protecția asta decât dacă filmez direct prin programul ăsta. Ceea ce cam suge, pentru că... Bine, nici prin programul ăsta nu filmez direct, ci filmez întregul monitor folosind ShadowPlay. Am dat programul doar pe fullscreen. Zic, e destul de nasol. Pe când atunci când filmez pe PS4, pe PS4 n-am probleme, pentru că PS4 poți să-ți oprești sau să pornești HDCP-ul. Aici n-ai opțiune ca pe PS4. Ceea ce e nasol. Și dacă vreau să scap de HDCP-ul ăsta, trebuie să iau un fel de splitter foarte, foarte dubios, ca să nu am treabă de asta. Ok. Iar eu era pe cale să fiu omor de propriul cal. Asta e interesant. Cine nu și-ar dori să fie omor de propriul animal? Ok, hai să-l găsim pe set ăsta care violează cadavre. Așa îl ții minte pe ăsta, care are o super mega problemă cu cadaverele și place să umble cu ele și chestii. But yeah.
Excuse me, are you Seth?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Mr. West Dickens. My name is Marston. John Marston.
Ooh.
Goodbye, John Marston. It's been a great pleasure.
I need your help, Seth. We need your help. Me and Mr. West Dickens.
Let me be frank for one second, partner. I hate people. It was people who got me in this mess in the first place.
What mess?
Look at me. Look, scrambling around, looking for maps, half insane. I ain't washed in 6 months. My hair falling out, my mind's going.
What happened?
What happened? My partner, he stole half my map. I never would have done that to him. Never. Look at me.
Who did this to you?
My partner, my boy, my man, Moses Ford. I don't have the facility to tell you what I would have done for that man and what I would do to him now.
Why?
Because he stole half my goddamn map.
And what map's that then?
The map, partner. The map that tells me where it is.
Where what is, friend?
I ain't telling you that. I ain't. Don't make me tell, partner. It's mine. It's mine. All mine.
Sure.
Oh, damn, that's not a problem.
Where's this Moses now?
He's at Benedict Point.
Huh?
The law got him for exhuming. Some people, they feel differently. Not Moses. Him and me are the same. The self-same.
Well, come on, Seth. Let's go see Moses. Get you your map back. Then maybe you'll help me.
Huh.
All right, partner. Let's go.
Okay, this is interesting.
Come on, then, partner.
Okay. Hai să facem misiunea cu asta. Am fost săcut să-l las acolo să vedem ce zice omul. Hi, Seth. Oh, ar trebui să păstrez soțul distanță. Omul s-a spălat de 6 luni. Gândiți-vă oare cum e să nu te speli în 6 luni? E groaznic. Cum ai putea să te suporți, gen? Până și oameni de pe stradă care, na, stau pe stradă, e shit.
Nu știu. Graves and looting from the dead.
Ha, hypocrite! The whole damn lot of you. Are you saying it's better to steal from the living?
Da.
Corpses. They don't care none.
These people have been laid to rest.
You don't know nothing. I talked to them long after they've been forgotten by every other fella.
Wow.
It's all right to be scared and alone. I embrace them when they're stinking and rough.
Sick bastards in my time, Seth. But you, you're special.
Vai de capul meu.
Heartless all their lives. To me, they gets warmer when they're actually cold and heartless. Surely that makes sense to even you.
Exactly, it don't.
Are we really anyway? Do you exist outside my mind? Maybe we're both having the same dream, and when we wake up, we'll die.
I certainly seem to be in some kind of nightmare.
Nu înțeleg de ce m-am dus să fac cu asta ceva. Oh, vai, doamne. Băi, nene, da. Tipul are toate șuruburile acasă?
It's very dark.
What'd you say?
I didn't say nothing.
I just heard you say something.
You're a crazy man. You should get that head looked at.
Seth, I need someone who can get a wagon inside Fort Mercer. I was told you can help me, but I'm not sure you even know what day it is.
I don't. I can't even tell you what year it is.
I knew this was a waste of time.
So, you want to go after Bill Williamson, do you?
You know Bill?
Oh, yes. I met Williamson and Deke and all them boys. Sometimes they call me on when they get some special job needs doing. I got a reputation as a man who do things most other fellers won't.
Now, that I can believe.
I reckon you can get in there, no bother. Assuming you help me find this map, that is.
Okay. Sună bine. Bine, acum încerc să-mi aduc aminte de ce ăsta era bun. Bine, nu că mi-aduc aminte de ce să înțeleg de ce ăsta e bun de ceva. Adică eram pregătit să zic acum, stai puțin, dacă tu ești așa groaznic, ce-ar putea face eu cu tine?
What's so important about this map?
Nothing much. Just unimaginable riches and such like. A spark of hope that lit a rage and fire I can't put out.
I thought as much. Another treasure hunter losing everything in the search for nothing.
Oh, I lost it all, partner. My wife, my children, my business. Good riddance to them all. I don't eat, I don't sleep, I don't wash, and I don't care.
I know. I can smell you from here.
Whoa.
All right, this is it. Let's stop here a moment and come up with a plan.
I'm going to put it in the bag.
As far as I know, Moses is being held in that shack. There's a couple of deputies keeping guard outside. Can you distract him so I can sneak in for a quick parlay with that son of a bitch?
I'm sure I can think of something.
Okay. Mamă, cât de urât e ăla. Mi-a ce aminte de Smeagol.
Leave them away from the shack and out of sight. Somewhere out past that hill.
Okay. Mă gândeam să vurcalu. Woo! Lose your wanted level. Oh my god, boys. Aoleu, rupe și reputația. Nu știu dacă îmi place asta, Seth. Reputația mea era faină și frumoasă. I'm wanted, boys. And done. Return to set. Încă e bounty pe capul meu? Serios? Aia cred că erau ei. Ce interesant să treci pe lângă poliție sau ăștia ce-o fi ei. Și să fii ceva gen... ok. Vai, și-am pușcat și calul fix în cur dacă vedeți pata aia acolo. O, bă, nu țăpa! Asta a fost cea mai detalată chestie pe care mi-am pus să fac cineva. Fur un cal. Ha, mă, că am venit! Păi cum arată și eu babă de
aia.
Ok.
Moses? Oh, Moses! You got a visitor!
Oh my god, Seth! They arrested me! It weren't my fault!
Ah! Holy shit!
Get the hell away from me!
Get that slippery bastard! I need him alive, though!
Get away from me!
Vino cu acea animal mic ce ești! Am nevoie de el. Woo! Ia avem cu aia. Ia avem cu
aia. Gata.
Taci, Seth. Ah, stai, Seth, ealalt. Taci, Moise. Du-și de spartea apa în altă parte. Mă întreb cu ce valoare ar vândut-o.
Who do you think you are, mister?
Legea? Can play the whole thing, huh? Oh.
We'll split it between us, just me and you.
No. I'm nevoie de el pentru alte motive. Cred că puteam să-mi chem Carlos să car prin
acolo.
Păi de unde știu că tu spui adevărul? Continuă.
You just wait till I get loose, mister.
Nu știu dacă o să poți face asta. Te-am cam legat.
Did you think I wouldn't find you, Moses?
Moise!
Moses, you son of a bitch! Where's my damn map? Damn you, Seth! Damn you, Seth! You've always been a twisty little freak! I ain't telling you shit! Ah! Then I'm gonna
cut you up piece by piece.
Piece by piece.
Till you find your tongue.
Friend, this man's gone crazy in the sun. I suggest you take my advice and start talking.
Shut up, Marston. I want to cut into a bona fide man's flesh. Ain't never cut into a live one before.
Odd fellow's rest. It's an odd fellow's rest. Get away from me once and for all.
Well, ain't that a damn shame? I was starting to enjoy myself. I think you gone pissed yourself.
Oh, that sucks. That really sucks.
We went and put a bounty on your head. Best we clear it now. Don't need the law on our backs. I don't have no money, but I got me a pardon letter. Here, take it. You earned it for helping me with the Moses. Come on. We can pay it off in the telegraph office. Hurry up. I need to go find that man.
Slyche. Company said to the telegraph office. Your bounty show indicates that you're a target. I know that I'm a target, bro. Oh, îți duc acolo? Zi-mă așa. E mai ușor să vin aici. Clear your bounty. Am vreau 20 de dolari înapoi acum. E corect.
So, mister, thanks for your help.
Don't worry yourself with thanks, Seth. Just help me when I come asking.
No problem, mister.
Okay. Problema rezolvată. Pia! Okay, this is fucked up. Da, nice. Ok, oameni buni, cam asta a ajutat pentru partea asta din Red Dead Redemption. Dacă v-a plăcut și veți vedeți mai multe videouri de genul acesta, nu uitați să dați like, subscribe, share și comment. Iar noi ne auzim data viitoare. Pa, pa!